Yep, we're back, and this is Howie Jones, and this is my buddy Paul here, and Paul is planting nitrogen fixers that take the nitrogen from the air and put it in like a globule underneath the ground so we don't use nitrogen in the food forest. So that's lots, that's tons. You only need two or three, maybe three for each tree, or they put in a lot of nitrogen. But just check out those onions. You know, this is all brand new.
It's early April.
What's that?
Well, you gotta keep in mind it's early April in Canada.
Can't
expect too much.
And look at those blooms. Look at those flowers. Nice and yellow. There's some blue ones. There's a whole bunch of blue ones. Yep, and there we go, all along there. So this whole thing will be planted with nitrogen fixers. Yep. So this is Howie Jones. This is how we do it. Nitrogen fixers for fertilizing. They do it by taking the air, the nitrogen out of the air, and depositing it in the ground. Nitrogen fixers are awesome. Companion planting. And polyculture, you have to love polyculture. Everything gets put there. And then you can observe and see what works, but mostly it's known what does. But there's always something new. Many blessings, all the best. Nitrogen fixers. Yep.